When I think about music pieces, I often try to imagine what they do in terms of what they make listeners do, besides that they make them listen. I try to imagine whether pieces produce a space one can move within, whether they're open spaces or rather closed them. I wonder whether they make people move or make them rest, and whether generally they help to achieve a changed awareness of an environment. Seen or conceived that way, music becomes a function rather than just a passage of time filled or accompanied by sound. As a function, the piece is removed from the focus of attention to become one element in a setting, a part within an ensemble of parts that make up a situation. Thus, a piece does not just sound, but transforms. Composition in this respect would not be so much about orchestration or programming, but about studying and preconceiving the effects of transformations within space and social interaction.